the fly. And that's why I don't write rhymes, I write checks. Might rewrite your life if the price set. Mic check, 1, 2, 1, 2. It's the Denzel coming out of the zoo. Carol City, what I breed. Dissect the flow so you can see what I bleed. Put it all together and it forms the one thing. Captain Planet, I'm on my packing cannons to crack Atlantis. It's so incredible.
Coming up next, it's a UFC Women's Flyweight Division matchup. Here we go, round one, submission artist, both of them. You got the gi on, you're so excited for this match.
I mean, I'm excited. I took my coat, I took my suit coat off and threw my gi on. Don't forget my brown belt, J.A., but my brown belt does not match the black belt that these two women possess. These are two of the greatest jiu-jitsu specialists we have ever seen in the octagon.
Takedown attempt starting to pile up.
Beautiful kick.
Oh, how about this kicking game on full display tonight?
Kicks back to back, truly mixing up the target. Sight to behold.
She missed with that jab.
Big leg kick land.
All right, so she lands another leg kick there, and now you're starting to really see visible damage on the other side. I'm not sure how many more of these she can take.
She won't take many more. You'll start to see her fall to her back, try to engage in the grappling, because she will not be able to get any weight on her front leg, which will make her stationary and be in very much and be in a lot of danger. Get caught with something hard at the top.
Throws the punch there and connects. Nice job by her there.
Nice job. Nice punch.
Well, she
I mean, that is a big shot to the head. I cannot believe she's still standing.
2 minutes remain in the round. All right, so a nice shot there defensively to raise the guard and prevent any damage.
Those hands never leave where they're supposed to be. And if you do that, most times you will block the shot. That's incoming. Beautiful body kick land right under the elbow. Straight punch land.
Well, that left hand has been there for her tonight, not on that attempt. And that left hook landed on the button.
Beautiful body kick. You can't take many of those, you better check.
Nice jab, follows it up with a nice right hand. Oh, the right hand is there for her. Man, she's got a pretty good left hand, went to it there.
She's a right-handed fighter, but the left side has become just as good as the right side. Oh, nice jab.
Man, how good is her jab? And there it is again. So that jab has been in her opponent's face from the open.
It is crazy to watch this, John. It's amazing for us to sit here and watch someone with an understanding of the striking and an understanding of the jab being. Beautiful placement on that hook. What a great job of finding such a massive shot.
All right, so there it is, the end of the round. Somehow she survives and advances after getting knocked down with a big punch there in that one.
She's tough. She's durable. But she cannot continue to take strikes like this. She needs to move her head on the center line. She cannot be a stationary target if she has any desire to win this fight.